Here.
Previously.
I have something for you. Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Thank you.
say, that's a curious way to get about.
Well,
I have a new mercury-based cure for headaches.
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Scott Lee. It should feel better soon.
Did you happen to see that? We caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But Do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Shakuru, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You, take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Shakuru, I don't have the key.
I'm dead!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
Hey, talk to yourself, taxi.
are welcome.
Aman Allah. What is that?
Not everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah Siti Kutsasim. That Turkmen renegade did this. Shaku. I'll kill him!
Wait! Do not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Deserve no pity.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then, you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You'll panic the entire city.
See, I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Paleologos,